The vast majority of our patients after cataract surgery have no complaints, and it's a very unremarkable recovery period, and it's a very fast one.
After cataract surgery, patients do their most healing in the first week, and vision is often doing really well about a week out, but we don't say your eye's fully healed until about a month, so we would wait to check any glasses prescription around a month.
We do ask patients to take it easy for the first week or so and avoid strenuous activity.
And then ultimately, for some patients, a follow-up visit is required to confirm that everything is moving in the right direction.
Symptoms to have a few days after cataract surgery is to have blurry vision, as well as some scratchiness after surgery.
We often use eye drops to aid in healing so that there's no infection or minimal inflammation as well.
The amount of improvement in vision from cataract surgery can be incredibly striking.
Sometimes we have people that come in and they really can't see any of the letters. Their cataracts are so opaque they can barely walk. And that is dramatic to see somebody. I mean, it's one of those things where they're in tears because they can see again. They can see a face that they haven't seen for a long time.
It's literally eye-opening for them. But it's just a whole new world, and that's what makes what I do so gratifying.